Hello everyone, I'm the designer of the ESpace, Joe. Today I'm going to introduce you how to read time with the Sua clock. As you see, we have 12 LiBo on Sua clock. And each LiBo have two signs, the lower sign and up sign. The lower sign looks white and the up sign look yellow. The white light means hour. The yellow light means minutes. Let's take this moment as an example. The white light now going to 1, 2, 3. So let's be 3 o'clock. And the yellow light now going to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You can imagine when the long hand of the clock going to number 9. Let's be 45 minutes. So the time now is 3. This light from 41 to 45. This light will getting a little bit brighter, brighter, and brighter in every single minute. This actually illustrates our brain spirit because we don't want you to know what time is it exactly. We just want our clock into your place, make you feel soothing and comfortable. At last, I'd like to introduce a very charming feature of Sua clock. In every new hour coming, the Sua clock will give you a very beautiful light show. Enjoy the show.